making her afternoon tea. He worked tirelessly for her.